Hey guys, I'm back to another video. Today's Carson, and today we will be looking at my gear, and I'm gonna be target practicing. So my gear will be this Modulus. Forgot what kind, just so you guys know. Of course it's from Nerf. I think it's loaded. Let's see. Yeah, it's loaded. The kind of bullets I use are right there. It's this kind. I'm putting them down for you guys. There's one white one that's inside this bullet. And those are the, and this blue kind. Those are the bullets I use in a white modular start. Those are the ones I use. Ugh. I'm gonna put them in here. The pistols I use are the Jolt. I want to double it sometimes. It'll be the Jolt and the Double Strike. Double Strike and the Jolt. I don't know why, weird match, but I still, sometimes I'll do it. I won't do it today, but here are all the bullets. I use these kind, or that kind, the pistols. And well, I'll start shooting a target for you guys. Oh yeah, the stuff I wear is that, and this camo jacket, and boots. The boots are over there, you guys can see them. See if I can zoom in. Okay, I'll keep it like this for you guys. So you guys can see that target. Let's see how good I am at shooting. Ooh. That was just like 2 feet away. I used all the bullet. Let's real quick. Yeah, that's like a bullet holder. I'll put some bullets in here. Show you why it's this is a demolisher strike. I mean demolisher stock that I took off. How could the demolisher in a video? See that's how many bullets you can hold. Grab one. It's a good idea having a demolisher stock because then you got your bullets. When they come out, if you put it like this, when you're running, you might loop around. Get one in the chamber, put the two back probably actually. I'm actually going to MPT real quick and get some bullets. Get some pick in the meter. Get set it up. I'm gonna do some long range shooting for you guys. Be like 30 feet away, okay? So, this house is like 90 square feet. So, I need 100 probably. Ah, too high. You guys see that? That's too high. Oh yeah, this is a little secret bullet I sometimes use, so don't get shot by it. Make sure when you see me, if I ever am in a Nerf war, because I will be with my friend sometimes, like my friend Robert. If you watch this video, be careful. This thing hurts. Pistol, this pistol is stronger. Yeah. I don't have a water performance, so no rain footage. For shooting and my load out. Bye guys, have a good day and stay happy and share the awesomeness. Bye.